the vlog. It's Thanksgiving weekend. My second year in a row spending it away from my family, but that is okay because my cousin has a lot planned for me.
Yes.
So actually right now we're going to go to the market and get some food. Probably the closest homemade food resembling home we're going to get. And then we're going to go to the cornfield. That was called?
Cornfield, farmyard, pumpkin patch.
So excited. So come along on the journey and I hope you enjoy this vlog.
We're at the farmer's market. Not a good idea considering I'm starving. But oh my god, everything looks to die for and it smells so good in here. One of the best places.
Doing the farmer's market on an empty stomach is never a good decision.
Never.
But they honestly have cheese buns, garlic cheese buns. They have so much stuff here, and the one thing I'm excited about is pierogies because my aunt didn't send us any.
Worst mom in the world.
So we gotta make do. So I'm gonna try these cheese buns and guarantee they're gonna be delicious.
Those cheese buns are delicious as I'm mucking them right now. But my cousin's treating me to pie.
Pie for mine.
But like, just a shit ton of different kinds. So let's go check it out.
Okay, we secured the pies. We're both having, oh, I don't know if you can see that with the light. We're both having a taco pie and we got dessert.
Obviously.
It's honestly so good. If you live in the area, I definitely recommend.
Okay, so we arrived at Calgary Farmyard. I'm pumped because we are going to pick pumpkins first of all. There's a huge corn maze, which I'm probably going to get lost in, let's be real.
Let's
disrespectful. And they're, what kind of animals? They're goats?
There's like horses and goats and llamas and a whole bunch of bunnies and all that.
So, we'll take you along on the journey. In the year, and our family's really big on sunflowers. Unfortunately, they're all dead.
A little dead.
Just a little dead, a little dead.
A
okay, we finished picking pumpkins. That was so cute. We got two tiny pumpkins and two big pumpkins to carve. And tomorrow, off to Banff we go. Super pumped.
Oh, nothing. Okay. Okay, so it's the next morning. It's dark out because it's 4:30 in the morning. And we're getting ready to go climb a mountain. Super excited. But it's freaking cold out. So,
get ready to go. First stop.
Coffee. Yeah, because it's freezing. All right, I'll see you guys at Lakelouise.
Lakelouise. The pictures don't do it justice. It's better in person, but it's absolutely beautiful. Right, Aspen? Okay. All right, we made it to Banff. We're putting shoes on, getting ready to go hiking. Gonna start there. I'm cold, but like...
Do you even know where we're hiking?
No, I have no idea. We're at Tunnel Mountain. Yeah, like I said, I'm frozen, but once we start hiking, it's going to get warm. So I'll see you guys at the top.
We
just got up it and we're gonna like sprint down because it's freaking cold. Although the people who do this for fun, I salute you. My lungs are burning. It was a good workout. I thought I was in shape until I did this. Epically wrong. But at least I can say I did it.
You did. Now we're gonna go get beaver tail and put this.
Yeah. All right, I don't know if the other clip, if you're able to hear because all the wind, it was very windy on top of the mountain and really cold. So we were kind of like, hurry up, get this done and run back down.
Hurry up, get this done.
Because it's cold and windy. But look at this lovely view. Aspen, do you want to say hello?
She wants to keep going.
All right, we're going to climb down and head into Banff. Well, we're in Banff, but I meant downtown Banff. Heyo, okay, it's the next day, so we had a lovely day in Banff, we ate and then went home, and now we're actually touring the Heartland set, I guess, kind of, like Maggie's Diner, and then we're gonna go into the museum and see a bunch of pieces from the show, so come along. Hey, good morning. It is the next day and we are actually in Drumheller, if I'm not mistaken. Literally Dino Land. We are at the Dinosaur Museum and I'm beyond excited and everything here is quite different. It kind of feels like you're on Mars. It's super cool. So come along on a journey, journey some dinosaurs with us and the hills. At the museum and now we're at the Hoodoos. It's gonna be super cool, super excited. So we made it, but like we're slipping and sliding and we are covered in hay. We are no longer following the path. You're kind of adventuring out and going up. I'm just a little worried for the way down. Hair's up, so things got serious. The majority of the people who walked out of there are covered in clay. Like when I say covered in clay, I mean absolutely covered in clay. It was so much fun. We didn't fall on our asses, so that's pretty good.